Beijing criticizes the nation for making irresponsible remarks regarding the South China Sea.